Well, well, once again, you're welcome. This is ZTZ820. It has been locked. The pattern has been locked. How to remove lock pattern from ZTZ820? You insert the battery. This is the volume up, volume down. This is the power key. Volume. So you press the volume up and the power key at the same time. You press it and you wait till you see a symbol or a rating before you remove your hands. You press, you wait patiently. Okay, after you see this symbol or this rating, you remove your hands. You use the volume down is okay, the volume up is control. So you control it with the volume up, then you go to recovery mode, then you press the volume down as okay to sell it. Then you continue to wait. After some time, you see the factory reset symbol. Then you press the volume up and the power key at the same time. Volume up and the power key at the same time. After that, you see this. Now your phone is ready to be removed from the lock, pattern lock. You go to wipe data or factory reset. Wipe data, then use the volume down. You go to yes, delete all user data. Then you press the OK, which is the power key. Then you reboot the system with the power key. You reboot the system with the power key. Then you wait for the phone to reboot. You wait for the phone to reboot. This is the process used in to remove lock pattern. Lock pattern from ZT model number Z820. You can use the same procedure to hard reset. Okay, so you continue to wait. Be patient, don't rush. Let the phone do its work. It is removing all locks from this phone. All locks, including lock pattern, SIM lock, everything will be removed so that your phone can be used normally or properly. Good. So you continue. For more of such programs, subscribe to my website. Thank you and goodbye.